the burrows. Let's get in there then, shall we?
That netherworld shard over there is pulsing at your evil presence, Lord. Huh? They allow you even greater access to your dark powers. Kill! Kill!
On it! Shard!
I await you, Master. I think you should give it a bit, Master.
That's the thing.
You're in the body of a minion, sire. How unseemly. I hope no one's looking. Still, minions are smaller than you, Lord, so perhaps you can use your newfound form to sneak up on that dryad.
I'm not so sure, but... Oh, yeah. Me, minions. Take her down.
Creatures of light magic here for my liking. That's the good kind, not like yours at all. Light magic occurs when the magical energy that's all around us is absorbed into nice creatures. Ones who use it for noble pursuits like saving things and tinkling and shining and baking lentil cookies.
Bastards.
To your type here.
You just make trouble, throwing fireballs and scaring the wildlife, just like those little red devils.
Come on, Petunia, let's leave this riffraff.
Yeah,
I doubt you'll get
please.
Such a warm welcome from the other creatures here. Oh.
jump in.
Seal them off, Dryads! Stay back, dark creature!
You know, I don't feel like it.
No, good lord. That second Dryad is protecting the pod whilst the other heals. You'll have to find another way through.
Downwards. Take out the gnomes.
Get him, sire.
Let's make sure we've got everything. Send all of you back down.
Your browns can't follow, sire. Just leave them behind and they'll return to the netherworld for a little downtime.
That's an empire.
Dirty my legs! Dirty my legs! Little things everywhere! Beware the pointy hats of doom!
Pointy hats of doom? Why? That don't sound no good. Glorious reds. And you've created wonderful, wonderful fires.
We burn to the master.
Yes.
Look at the intimidators. You still need to find and return the red hive to the netherworld, sire. Only then can you spawn more reds outside the sanctuary.
You seem to be in the clear. Burn that thing down. I must say, it's quite effectful music. Now burn the gnomes! This episode of Overlord 2. If you enjoyed this episode, feel free to like, subscribe, favorite, join the Facebook page, you know, all the normal stuff that I tell you to do. If you want, or don't, up to you. Anyway, take care and to be continued.